garden. And just, you know,
yes, we mentioned that.
And email me and ask me what his name is. I will get it.
Okay, thank you very much.
Yeah, that's easy. Because I can help the guys with that. Yes. Well, he lives just outside Concord, but he was originally.
Way alive. Yeah.
Looking out.